Here's a 6x14 hydraulic livestock mover. Don't know the brand on this one. I don't think I've seen one. Looks to be about like all of them. No cut gate in it, but it does have the sliding rear gate, and a person could make a cut gate real easy. There is spots there for it. You can see right here, there's the collars. Hopefully you can see that. There you go. There's wood on the floor. There are some rusty spots in the steel, but